In this video, I show you how we used a relaxation stress management technique called EFT tapping to get to this result.
You want to just, you know, touch your toes, see how far you can go without, and when you feel pain, you just pull back a little bit so it's just on the edge of that pain.
You can do this?
If you want to, yeah.
I think it's a good one.
Okay, so just make a mental note then of where you can reach at this point in time and what it feels like in your body.
You can turn the English subtitles on if you don't speak Greek, because English is not her first language, and so we sometimes speak in Greek.
I get that.
I feel a stretch here.
I feel a stretch. Yeah. I feel a stretch.
Okay, cool. So then, do you want to then have a go at doing one or two rounds of tapping to see if that helps relax some of that tension or not? So tapping on the side of the hand, even though I feel a stretch.
I feel a stretch.
On the side of?
On the side of?
My torso. I accept that this is how I feel. And even though, what does a stretch feel like? A bit of tension, a bit of pain?
I feel a bit of tension. I accept this is how I feel.
And even though I feel a bit of tension. I accept that this is how I feel. Top of the head, a bit of tension. Eyebrow on my side. Side of the eye, a bit of tension. Under the eye. On my right side.
A bit of tension on my right side.
Under the nose, a bit of tension. On my right side. When I stretch. And touch my toes. And I accept that this is how I feel. And take a breath in. And release. If you want to have a go touching your toes and notice, can you go any further? Does it feel more open when you do so? Is the tension the same amount as it was before, less or more?
I think it's the same.
Is it the same? Do you feel you can go further?
I think I can go further, yes, but with the same intention.
Yeah, that's what I've noticed as well. You know, you've got, before you were touching the upper part of your foot, and now it feels like you're going further.
Maybe I can understand it. Yes, and my elbow can touch the floor.
Before you didn't.
No.
You didn't have that. Do you want to do one more round?
Yes.
You see?
Yes.
So, even though. It's hard to understand. Because I've still got tension on the side. I accept that this is how I feel. And even though it's hard to understand. Because I still have tension on my right side. I accept that I still have tension there. One more time, and even though. It's hard to understand.
I have gone further.
I've touched. What kind of what feels true to you?
I've touched the elbow.
Elbow.
Floor.
On the floor.
And my. I touched more.
You can say it in Greek or something.
Thank you. Ναι, ξαπέσατε εδώ. Το πέλα.
Ναι. I accept that this is how I feel. Το από τα χέρι. Άγγιξα περισσότερο το πέλα μου. Άγγιξα το έλβο στο πάτωμα. Side of the eye. But I still have tension. On my right side. Under the nose. And how do you feel about that?
How do I feel about the stretching?
The tension on your right side.
I feel not so flexible.
I feel not so flexible.
I feel not so flexible.
Under the mouth, when I have tension on my right side.
Or when I have tension on my right side.
Collarbone, even when I touch my elbow on the floor.
Even when I touch my elbow on the floor.
Because my right side still has tension.
Because my right side still has tension.
Under the arm, and I feel I'm not flexible.
And I feel I'm not flexible.
When my right side has tension.
When my right side has tension.
Take a breath in. And release. And whenever you're ready, if you want to do another, have another go and just notice what you notice and how you feel in your body.
I think the acceptance of me not being so flexible, it really does relax me. Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting. So you feel like you're more relaxed and you're going further now.
Yeah.
For context, she went into this actually doubting that it would work, so you can see the look of genuine surprise.
Oh, this fucking
random! In Black Pyramid, you were like, I'm not flexible, and I'm just looking at you, and I'm like, I can't even get my ear, like, you know, anywhere near my... And you're, like, pretty much flat on your leg, and you're, like, the symbol of flexibility.
I know.
I'm not sure I'm flexible.
You know,
and you become even more flexible.
It really...
Πες, πες.
Τα, η αριστερή μου πλευρά πραγματικά είναι η πιο δύσκολη. Ενώ δεξιά δεν είναι εγώ. Είναι οκ, παιδί μου. Αριστερά, πάντα νιώθω. Νιώθω πολύ. Και δεν μπορούσα να βάλω το. Δυσκολεύτηκα και την πρώτη φορά που το έβαλα, ήρθα να το παίξω λίγο. Αλλά δυσκολεύτηκα. Ενώ τώρα μου βγαίνει άνετα, ρε παιδί μου, σαν την δεξιά πλευρά.
Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.
Εγώ σας ευχαριστώ. Αν
έχετε να κάνεις αυτό το πείραμα.
Είναι τέλειο. Ευχαριστώ. Thank you.
So if you're watching this at home, you know, go ahead and have a go. You know, just accept what you're feeling, go through the points and see if it's easier to you know, go a bit further when you're stretching after you do the tapping or not. You know, and just have fun with it, play around with it, see what you discover.